Hey guys, the next quest today is Wanted. Not many requirements for this. You need a recruitment drive completed, Priest Imperial completed, and the Lost Tribe completed. You must also be able to kill level 33 Black Knight, and you'll have to have 33 quest points. Items needed for this quest are 20 Ruin or Pure Essence. That's not noted, but it's only noted for now, so I can show you the items. You need some food, armor, and a weapon. Either 10k or these three items, an enchanted gem, molten glass, and a weapon. So also advised to have an anti-poison, some super energy potions for running around, an ectope fuel, or a Canifis teleport, a tabulate teleport, but seeing as you will be in here, in Falador, you can just run up from here. So pretty much talk to Sir Tiffy Cashin about the quest. Say you have a quest for me, and he's gonna tell you to go decline, offer a help from Sir McBars in the White Knight Castle. So, when I get there, I will continue and tell you the next step. Okay, now that you're on your third floor, speak to this guy, Sir McBars. And then, well, now I'm lagging, that's great. Ask if he has any jobs for you. And then you're going to say, can I just stop you right there? And you will say, I'm no longer a part of this, place. I am lagging now. That's great. No, not right now. Decline that time. Do not accept it. Now teleport back to Falador. Oh, I guess I'm in slow motion or something. Okay, so we're back here. And he will tell you about a dangerous criminal. To him, you go back to this person in the castle, and he will inform you of a person. Okay, when you're back up here, go talk to Sir McBars again, and he's gonna inform you about a dangerous person. Say, sure, I will help you. Go through this, blah 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 blah. Now go back to Falador. And go back to the garden. When you're here, he's going to ask you to get in direct combat with him, and then he'll give you an option of making a combo or buying one. In this case, I will be having one made. Say yes, and you will now have this. Now, contact with your combo. Yeah, let's do that. Oops. And then click current assignment. And she's gonna go tell you to go to the tallery. So you just have to follow, go find this guy on the ground. So once you've gone that, I'll tell you to follow it over. Now for those who do not have 5 agility, can go the other way around to the tabby entrance. But the suggested thing you might need is a glory for the next step, because you need to have completed the Zamorak mini quest, which is to move him from Edgeville Wild to Varrock. For those who don't or have not done it, can skip to the next part, which should be in within 30 seconds from when I get to the place. So, yeah, no, it'll be after I start showing you where to go. Sorry, I'm not really thinking right now. I'm just doing this off by hand. And I'm concentrating and planning on stuff. So it's pretty much just follow the same way. This is a quick shortcut instead of running around. Can cut through here. Through here. See, this is where you will need your super energy potions because you run out of energy really fast here. And this is where you will be fighting person. So if you're not ready for combat, then it is advised to go back now. So anyways, keep running this way. Past this little entrance here. To the hill giants. Pass them. Keep going south. Open this large door. And then go over here to where you'll find Lord Dicarius or something like that. So speak to him. He will refuse to pretty much give you anything to help find this person. So, attack a black knight. Kill it. And once it's dead, he'll talk to you. If that happens, I'll just kill another one, just to get him to talk to you. Okay, once he's dead, he'll now talk to you. And now he'll tell you about where to find him. So now teleport to Edgeville. This is the part where you can skip ahead a couple seconds. So, yeah. So, here we're going to teleport to Edgeville. Then we're going to run north. Over the ditch. And northeast from here to the Blizzard of Zaun. If you have the option teleport on him, then you've already done this step. So wait till he gets a little bit to the east, otherwise you will be attacked by skeletons. Okay, so when he finally managed to talk, and he'll tell you to meet in the Varrock Chapel. Okay, so teleport to the bank, or run east to the bank. This is the part where you are going to need to note your essence. It can be pure or regular. It does not matter which one. So take it out, then come over here towards where you mine rune essence. And enter this little corner room over here, where there's the altar symbol. And talk to him until he tells you a place that he's hiding in. Okay, so now you find out that it's in Canifis. Now, make your fastest way to Canifis. And when you get there, go towards that signpost and click scan. Once you get here, you will have a cutscene happen. Tell you to scan. So walk out of the bartending place, come a little north here, and then click scan. And you'll see a cutscene. After you finish that cutscene, you'll be given a random item. There are a whole bunch of different items, and they all have different location. I will put a list of them in the description below for you to use. I got the red vine warp, so this is where you're going to need teleports. It's pretty much every place you can go to. You'll be attacked and done a lot of damage, so it is advised to bring some food. And yeah, so my item was a red king's vine worm, whatever. So teleport to Camelot, and we'll go find it. The red vine worm is located in McGrubor's woods, which is west of Seers Village. Once you have gone to your first place, you will click scan, you'll see a cutscene, and then you will be given your next item. After the first time, he'll teleport you away to Camelot, and you'll be given your next item. Okay, so my next item was a cape, which is blue. This place is, believe, the Champions Guild, which is south of Varrock. So, you can either walk south from Varrock teleport, or you can use a combat bracelet to get there. I will be using a combat bracelet, so Champions Guild. So walk into this building and click scan, and you'll get your next cutscene, and you will get your next item. Okay, so I got my next item. It is a cloak, purple, Fremennik cloak, and this one is in Rellekka. So my house is in Rellekka, so I will just teleport there, go out, and then walk north, and then I will scan. I guess you have to scan inside. Yeah, there you go. You'll be hit for a high damage. Here he hits 500 enemy, and Simon will teleport you, and then he'll get your next item. Okay, the next item is a bone spear. For those who have not done Lost Tribe, it is advised to look at a map when you're going through the tunnel, because this is in the tunnel down below. To get in there, you can either take the shortcut around, or you could start the quest until you get to the part where you have to enter the tunnel. So I will teleport to Lumbridge and get there and start when I get there. Okay, so now you are in the cellar. I'm going to show you the way to get here without doing the quest. So pretty much just follow my ways. If you look at my mini map, you'll see where I'm going. You can't go normally straight through because there are booby traps, so you have to go around this way. Here. Okay, so, go this way. Go around here. This little corner here until you get to the quest symbol. And once you get there, scan and you will see the next cut. Okay, so the next item I got after this cutscene is a fake beard. To get here, I am going to go to Al-Kharid and speak to, I think it's Ali and Morrisane. I believe that's the person. Talk to him, or don't talk to him, scan. Go over here. And you'll see this. And after scanning this, you'll find out the final location is in the Rune Essence Mine. Oh, this is the one where he sends a Black Knight after you, so just kill it, and then contact, or rescan the place. You will get 20 Rune Essence, and you will now, go to the Rune Essence Mine and teleport there, and then you'll have this final cutscene where you will attack him and he'll die. Okay, now we attack him. Not that long. He doesn't have a level, which is really easy to kill. So once he is dead, you'll get his hat. And now take your hat to Sir McVar's in the third floor of Salador to get your reward. Okay, so once you're here, talk to Sir McVars, and you will get your quest completed by showing him the hat. There you go. Next quest will be Devious Mines, and we'll see you there. Goodbye.